So today I've had them about 3 weeks now. This is the supposed male. And right now we are just doing just a check on them. Because the female is a little grumpy and likes to pick on this male. So I want to get a good look at the osteoderms, the ridge pattern between the legs, all the way up into the head. A lot of color variance here. We'll look at the female in a second. But overall, he looks good.